Alright, so I'm going to state this right here now. To Ken Smith, the guy on Facebook that just messaged me a little bit ago that I just had a conversation with. First of all, dude, I want to say that I do respect you for coming out and apologizing for what you did to me. But honestly, man, I can't respect your views. Which is why I had to block you. Because of the way you view shit, and the fact that you sat there and did what you did to me. And you openly admitted to it. I can't respect that shit. But when we were having our little conversation, I sat there and I thought about what, you know, you had said. I thought about it, and let me ask you this, dude. Why should I give up my morals for money? See, you might not think what happened happened, but I have a whole lot of motherfuckers that can prove otherwise, dude. And the Kiwi Farms, I suggest if you motherfuckers don't want to be shut down, y'all fuck off. Because y'all got shut down once before and you will be shut down again. Because I'm not the lolcow that you think I am, bro. So all y'all dumb fucking bitch ass 4chan motherfuckers need to fuck off. But for real though, dude. Why should I sacrifice my morals and what I want to do with my life for what everybody else wants me to do? I'm a fucking music artist and an artist in general. On top of me being a gamer, a competitive gamer. So tell me why I should give any of that up for what the trolls want me to do. It don't make sense. I'm sorry, but giving up my morals, I'm not doing that. I would rather go broke than give up on my morals. Sorry, dude. I would rather give up and be broke than to give up on what I really want to do. Sorry. But I will go broke before I give up on my music and give up on anything that I'm trying to do. Why? Because I believe in what I'm doing. Now, I know there's a lot of people out there that say like, oh, you're DMing kids and shit. No the fuck I'm not. No the fuck I am not. Half y'all motherfuckers Photoshop that shit. So y'all can sit there and do what you do and make your shitty garbage content. Also, you can make a quick buck off of whatever bullshit you guys do. Off of whatever retarded, regurgitated bullshit y'all come up with. But like I said, I'm not giving up anything that I'm doing. I'm not. I'm not giving up on my music. I'm not giving up on anything I'm doing. I will get away from this Kiwi Farms or whatever. Because Kiwi Farms, let's be honest, you guys are a fucking joke, dude. I mean, the shit y'all do is pathetic and just garbage. You guys are a waste of space on this earth. You guys are complete and utter trash. You're garbage. So, why don't y'all do yourselves a favor? Get off the internet and get real fucking jobs. Instead of sitting on the internet typing away about how you hate somebody. Because, let me ask you this. to Kiwi Farms. Where do you see yourself in 10 years? When everybody else has moved on. When everybody else has moved on from the drama. What's going to be left of you? What is going to be left of you when everybody else moves on? You're still going to be regurgitating the same fucking bullshit trash garbage. And guess what? History shows that when you do that, people don't pay attention. People don't pay attention to regurgitated garbage, Kiwi Farms. And like I said to the dude that I talked to earlier, like I said, man, I do appreciate you apologizing for what you did, but I had to block you because I'm not going to risk you doing that to me again. It's nothing personal, but I can't risk that. Sorry. And like I said, you might not believe what I said about the police coming out here the next day. And that's fine. Believe what you want. Believe these bullshit liars. But like I told you, man, from a real point of view, your judgment is clouded very much so. You're not seeing it from the perspective of what's real. You're viewing it strictly from the point of, oh, this is what the troll community does. I get what they do. But you need to wake the fuck up, dude. You really do. You need to wake your ass up and realize that what these guys are doing is illegal. And it needs to be stopped. And I'm going to be the motherfucker to do it. I'm going to be the one to bring down Marty. And I'm going to be the one to help bring down Kiwi Farms. Because this shit needs to stop. What these people are doing is wrong. Taking it from the internet to real life is not okay. Trolling someone on the internet, I get it. But going out of your way to fuck with somebody's real life, no, that's not okay. That's pathetic and that's wrong. On every level, no matter how you cut it. Legal, moral standards, all the way around, it's wrong. And it shouldn't be done. Which is why, like I said, I'm going to be the one to put a stop to Kiwi Farms and to this whole troll community garbage. Because this is fucking bullshit. Being a troll should not be allowed on this platform. Because it does hurt people. People end up dead in the hospital all because everybody wants to get a fucking laugh. What you're saying, dude, when you said what you said, you're basically saying that it's funny to watch somebody get put in the hospital because of the shit these people do. Put yourself in my position. Imagine you're out and about walking around one day, right? And one of these trolls comes up and does something to put you in the hospital, whether it be, you know, them beating you over the head with something, or them physically harming you, like shooting you or stabbing you, or something to put you in the hospital. You wouldn't be laughing then, would you? You'd be laid up in the hospital wondering, why is nobody doing anything about these people? You need to think about that. You need to stop thinking with the mindset of a troll, and start thinking with that mindset of like, this is actually real shit. This does need to stop. These people are criminals, dude. And by you openly admitting to doing what you're doing, you're openly admitting that you yourself are a criminal by association. Because by you having a past of you doing that, by doing what you did, you're essentially clustering yourself in with these people that do what they do. Therefore, I cannot trust you. Therefore, that is why I put you on block. But don't get me wrong, I understand your points of view. I do, I get it. I understand your points of view. But I just can't respect them. I can't. Like, how can I trust the word of somebody that openly admitted to catfishing me? How can I trust that? How can I trust your word? I can't. And like I said, to all the other trolls, y'all better watch the fuck out, because I'm coming for you, Marty, the troll community, and I am coming after Kiwi Farms. I will be working on a way to get Kiwi Farms shut down for good, permanently, so they cannot do this shit to anyone else ever again. Because this shit is garbage. It's bullshit. It's fucking stupid. People get seriously hurt over this shit. I mean, fuck, dude. I've gotten shot at. I've had motherfuckers showing up saying they were fans that I didn't know if they were going to try to kidnap me or not. I've had motherfuckers throwing bricks through the windshield of my mom's car. Okay? I've been through some of the realest shit you can fucking go through. And I'm not about to sit here and let this shit keep going. Because like I said, all it takes is one person and they're right back up to do something. And guess what? I am that right person. And I have the backup. It's just a matter of time before Marty and the troll community falls, and it's just a matter of time soon after before Kiwi Farms falls for good as well. So to the whole troll community, I say this. You better be ready. Because I'm going to make sure that you all get shut down for the stuff you've done. And I will not stop and I will not rest until that day comes. I will continue to report you. I will continue to attack you with copyright strikes. I will continue to hit you guys in every way I can. Because every stone wall's got a weak spot. And the only way to find that weak spot is to keep on hitting it until you find that weak spot. And here's the thing, dude. I don't give up on finding weak spots. I keep hitting until I do find it. And I'm getting close, I can feel it. I'm getting very close to y'all's weak spot. It's just a matter of time of when I find it. And when I do, you can guarantee I'm gonna shatter that weak spot. And every troll is going to crumble. So, like I said to Marty last night, and to all you other trolls, you better hide while you can. Because like I told Marty, I'm out for blood. I'm coming for every single troll. I am coming for every person that has ever attacked me. Marty, Mastro Mafia, the whole nine. I'm not fucking around. Which is why a majority of my time is going to be spent doing my research. So Marty, all I got to say to you is this, motherfucker. Tick-tock. The clock is ticking. And same with you, William Glory Hole. And N-word boy. Tick-tock, motherfuckers. The clock is ticking. Tick-tock. Run while you can, boys. Because it won't be long. I can promise you that. So run while you can. Before time is up.